to Iron Shirts.
It's horrible. It was nice working from home and I didn't need to wear a shirt.
Nah, I want you to work at the office.
The thing is, I'm so busy now that my day at home would be nice. It would be so busy. And I was working for BCD at home, there was no work, there was nothing to do. That's what got me so fucking down and bored, because I was just sitting here.
Yeah. Even so, I'd rather you to work outside. Like, meeting people is different than working from home. I know it's busy, but...
Yeah, I'd like to work from home maybe one day a week or something.
Yeah, that is fine.
A lot of people do that. They work from home on a Friday only or something. That'd be nice.
Yeah. Who taught you to iron, baby?
I just kind of taught myself. I had to iron my school shirts when I was living myself when I was 15. I had to wear a white shirt for school.
It's cool. Mom never ironed your shirt.
Well, she used to live with me, but then she left me, remember, when I was 14. And I lived myself when I was 15, so I had to iron my own school shirts. Videoing me?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know.
Don't video me.
I'm videoing you.